In this tutorial, I'll show you how to model and render a fountain pen. Let's create a cylinder and scale it. Control R and the mouse wheel to add two loop cuts. We need two, because we'll be extruding a side face to create a clip mesh later. Let's add another cylinder to create the main mesh. We can extrude the side faces like this, and shade smooth. Let's create a cube to design the last mesh. Control 1 or 3 to subdivide and Control R to add loop cuts. We don't have this part in our reference image, so we need to improvise a bit. Let's set up the render scene and apply the materials. Please watch a tutorial listed in the description to match my final render settings, as I'm using a cloned look dev HDRI setting. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.